Hi everybody. Today, new technologies in construction are being developed at a dizzying pace. Imagine what the construction site would be like today without construction technology. However, construction techniques are also very important. These techniques make things incredibly easier and faster. Of course, something emerges that is enjoyable for us to watch. You may be seeing some techniques for the first time. In this video, we talk about the wonderful techniques used in construction. Please subscribe to our channel and like the video. Turbomix plaster machines automatically mix all kinds of gypsum or cement-based ready-made dry mix materials homogeneously. It then performs the function of pumping and spraying, ideal for interior and exterior plaster applications. In this bricklaying technique, they place iron rods between the bricks. We think the iron rod may determine the amount of mortar. Those who know can write in the comments. This system is geosynthetic aggregate pipes designed to be used in drainage applications. Ideal for managing surface water and protecting property from water damage. It eliminates the problems caused by gravel. Easy to transport and install by a single worker, reducing labor costs. In this project carried out at the school, a fully functional external staircase made of earth is being built. For this, an ultra-thin mold, such as a 3D printed clay structure, is first designed. The stairs are then cast using a special soil-based concrete. building a retaining wall with cement bags is a DIY option for short, non-critical walls. It's a cost-effective way to hold back small slopes of earth. Here they are trying to provide a flat area in their backyard by building a wall with cement bags. Hotblock is a lightweight concrete brick block with a foamed polystyrene insulation insert. Hotblock has high thermal insulation value. This means it can help keep your home warm in the winter and cool in the summer. Hotblock can be used to build single-leaf walls that do not require additional insulation. This can save time and money on construction costs. Smartop polymeric mortar is a ready-to-use paste-like mortar. It is a polymeric mortar. In other words, it contains polymers that increase its flexibility, adhesion strength, and water resistance compared to traditional mortar. Polymeric mortar is pre-mixed, eliminating the need for on-site mixing, potentially reduces labor costs. Thank you.